Where are you gonna get me? Oh, okay. Auto rifle. Interesting. Oh. Okay. devastating bolo machete. I definitely remember the weapon, but I don't think I want it. Be honest with you, I don't really want the shotgun. Drop that. Oh, I've had an auto rifle this whole time. I'm stupid. Heal one. Oops. It's a little bit better. Just a little bit better. I guess I'll put it in place of that for right now. Oh, wait, there's a mod here. I did not see that. Alright, let's do a little bit of repairing here. Magic wand, pickaxe. I have a lot of magic wand weapons. It's really the best mod that I have. I don't know if I really want to upgrade these because, I mean, at some point you're just going to end up getting one that's better than that. Wow, that's quite a few parts that you need. And I can't get into that yet. I think you have to do something for him, and it like you have to like gain his trust or something like that. Do I have to hold F or something? Never mind.
Let's see what we got here.
Magnets. Alcohol. So much alcohol.
454 following a group of survivors heading into the jungle. Apparently, someone on the radio is leading them to the source of this sickness. There's supposed to be some kind of a lab hidden in the jungle. Could this be some sort of experiment gone wrong? Some kind of animal-borne disease?
I'll take you to Moen, but it won't be easy. To reach him, we need a boat, and the only boat we had was stolen by that bastard Afran.
Afran.
If you want to talk to Moen, you have to get it back. You think you can do it?
You think you can do it? Of course, Flea, I can do it.
Yeah. Great. There is only one village in the Crocodile Valley that has access to the river. So my guess is that's where you'll find Afran. I doubt he would get rid of the boat. Get going.
Take some equipment from our storeroom. It will help you get that motherfucker Afran.
He has really small nipples. Where is that is, but he really does. Okay, just snacks. Oh, come on, that's like an... Like, really, I just get this rifle from him in there, and this is in here. I'm guessing it's just spare stuff. I don't really know. I think I'll keep my axe. Probably not going to use it, though. Not exactly sure how much of the campaign I'm gonna do tonight, or story, whatever you want to call it. I'm gonna try to do like maybe one or two, and then I'll start doing some side quests, and you know I'll go back to the mainland area where the resort and stuff is, and do some stuff there. Okay, just make sure you don't stop. That's all that matters. Be making a sharp turn up here, I think. Pretty sure. It's like right up here. Yep, there it is. Alright, I think I had to get into some little building or something like that. But he said something about a boat, so. Wow. GG. GG, dude. That's pretty funny. Hey! Hey, I'm just a guy in a car driving by. Don't mind me. Just leave that guy for dead. 1500 points. I have no idea what I did. Or 1500 experience. Oh! Run. Oh, snap. Oh, okay, it's this part. I remember this. Wow. Didn't even affect him. Okay, guys. Again, guys, I'm sorry that I keep coughing and whatnot. I really can't help it tonight. I think within the whole, like, time I've been streaming, I think I've only been sick on stream or streamed while somewhat sick twice, and this being the second time. Yeah, this part is a real pain to do. Wow, there's only one bullet. What the heck? Okay. Works for me. Come on. Show me that pretty face of yours. Pretty smile. There you go. Alright, at one point this is gonna get pretty crazy, because you have to fight some, like, boss that's, like, so overpowered, because he has, like, some sort of, like, armor on him or something like that. It's really crazy. And, okay, there's a ladder there. Up we go! Something happened to the Nightbot page. It's not loading. Uh-oh. Only did one damage to him. What? The heck, that did nothing to him. Try not to waste all this ammo. Since you don't really get that much, you know. Why, I can use this. What am I doing? Why the heck would they put it, like, here? That's, like, the stupidest thing. Set it up to use against their own selves. Like, really? Weren't exactly thinking about that one, were you guys? Alright, I need more ammo. Oh, give me ammo. Gonna give me anything? Okay, never mind. They all have freaking pistols. Pistols or magnums, whatever. Some sort of handgun. That's what they all have. God dang it. There we go. Up the ladder I go. Is there a machine gun up here? Well, that was stupid. I wasted that.
Getting good at this.
Alright, level up. What are we gonna use this on? I'm still gonna do, like, the whole two-handed weapon thing, you know. I mean, guns do play a pretty important part in this game, but it's, you know, it's really more about melee than anything. Well, considering the fact I'm gonna just keep modifying weapons, we might as well go for that too.